love, and I just think that's fabulous that they were able to even create a dance after that song. Now we want to do something a little different. We do this next song. It's a little bit out of category this evening in what we're trying to do in this festival. But I love the composer so very, very much. He was an extremely large influence on my life. And I think it's important that we share that musical history as we move forward so we don't forget where we came from. So here's a sample of a master's work for you.
Yeah.